Pardon me, young man.
The Loire welcome you, and so do I. We had this kind of money because of all the work you've done. Take it. You deserve it. I'm counting on you to stick with me when you hand out the next district. I'm counting on you, and the Hollis counting on both of us.
some bitch!
This here is what they call a second chance. Gonna put you down, boy!
Yeah, yeah. Kaka.
I've tried the angry militant route, but for me, it's simply a dead end, figuratively and literally.
How you doing?
It was just... I'm sorry. We buried my Uncle Fred yesterday.
Thank you.
thing is,
Buddy
knows a bartender belongs to us over in the French ward.
Don't matter. Word from on high is we stick to the hollow with this shit. My thinking? Old man Marcano don't know Georgie and Richie's got a slinging H. You want to be the one to tip him off?
Fuck that. Nah. Oh. We'll stick to the hollow.
Someone do something!
Jesus Christ!
The hollow belongs to us!
Mon Dieu!
Get in there and bust him up!
What you gonna do, huh?
We run the hollow now. Whatever that was, it's gotta be close. I'll track down that sign.
Where did you come from?
Sounds coming from one of them goddamn voodoo dolls. Creepy
ass.
Shit, shit, shit!
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church? I'll be in touch.
Huh? We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Sorry.
Cocksucker. Ma'am.
around with no TV? Who's got the money for that?
I hear you, Cher.
Whoever killed Hang and Holden can't decide if I'm
scared. You call that hiding?
Fucking thugs,
asshole! Don't let me find you. Get your damn hands off me.
Best walk away, friend, while you can.
Goddamn, this cold. It's hotter than sin and I... Don't seem
just
right.
Move along, Bubba.
Mm-hmm. He's feeling froggy!
We gotta shoot over here!
One dead crew, coming up!
Simply too much! Yeah!
Oh, don't get up, boy! Shit!
You're gonna tell me about
you
the
need
dope
to
operation.
Send the boss has got enforcers dealing around
if
the hall.
If there's a unit in the area, you're welcome to check it out.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
I said stop moving around!
Hey, bro. How about you slip me some favors for this here party?
I said stop moving around!
Gas straight up. I ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
Some favors for this here party,
huh? Move.
Cash, straight up. I ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
not fucking move!
Hey, bruh, how about you slip me some favors for this here party, huh?
Cash straight up. I ain't your fucking dime, Storm.
Fucking move!
Okay, don't make me wait.
Do not fucking move!
You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Help me out?
You should somewhere else this time. You dig, lady?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Stay in line! He's trying to
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Go!
He's trying to fry our ass!
Fall down!
Are you one of us?
Lord, help us! Oh, my God! Run! Don't take me! Hold on! We have to go! We have to get out of here!
He's over there.
Me, please. We have to go. We have to get out of here. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Get out of here. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, God! We have to go! We have to get out of here! Run!
There's no blues like our blues. The best live licks can be heard at Delphine's by the water. spending too much time holed up in my house lately. Real nice to get out like this. Reminds me of why I love this city as much as I do.
No doubt.
Another
five.
One OD the
God
other day.
Damn it.
Tossed his ass into the river.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it.
Five. Areas off limits.
Oh, I see where you gone.
Asshole.
Double overstayed your welcome.
Yeah. We ain't merciful folks.
Greetings and fucking salutations, boys. Smile, asshole.
chicken shit bolted.
Gotta show up sometime.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
It's gonna be okay, Chef.
I told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of the heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was. Shit.
When that nigger shows his face around here, we'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie.
Could be called the cops.
Hey, where have you been?
How you doing?
I mostly just listen to the church programs on. I'm gonna stay out of it.
Are you sure this is it?
Howdy.
Huh?
Give it up that easy.
Nothing. Okay, come on, let's move.
son of a bitch can't hide forever.
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.